here we are at NAMM with, I mean, we just bumped into the one and only Mr. Graham Bonnet. What's new and exciting in the world of Graham Bonnet? I hear from sources that you guys are going to go out as Alcatrazz.
We're just putting the band together right now. A new guitar player is coming along to see us, and we want to get the right lineup, and I think we have, apart from having a guitar player that wants to stay with us for a while. We've had a little bit of bad luck with that. Guitar players and drummers, we lost a couple because whatever, I don't know why, but they wanted to do other things. But yes, that's right. Alcatrazz.
So you're going to be going out as Alcatrazz.
Yes.
Basically, we'll be playing some of the old stuff, and what we're recording now is going to be the new Alcatrazz with
Is there a new album Alcatrazz?
Yeah.
And there's also a tour under the banner Alcatrazz.
Yeah. And on the album, we're going to have guest players, so there'll be a few surprises there, I think. We're just getting that all together right now. So it's going to be good, I think, if anybody likes Rainbow Alcatrazz. If you like Alcatrazz, you'll like what the new Alcatrazz is.
Sure.
And also, last on a sad note, the passing.
Maybe you want to say a few words?
To my friend Ted McKenna, whom I've known for about 40 years, a healthy, strong man, went in for a simple operation, a hernia operation, and he bled to death, basically, at the hospital on the table. And he was a healthy guy, and I don't know what's going to happen at home. I believe he lives in Edinburgh now, I mean, but something should be done. These mistakes shouldn't be made. You know, I had it happen once before to one of my other friends, went in for a simple operation. He never came out, and he was a young man. I'm really angry about what happened to Ted, and I'm sure his family are devastated, apart from anything else.
A great drummer, Michael Schenker, for people who don't know who he is.
Yeah.
And I guess a friend, because you toured with Michael Schenker, and of course you know him.
Yes. Yes. I mean, when I joined the band, first of all, it was Cozy Powell playing drums. And he left for whatever reason. And somebody said, we've got to get Ted McKenna. This was our bass player, Chris. And so sent out for Ted McKenna. And I thought, well, nobody can replace Cozy, but this guy is damn good. As a person, obviously.
And I saw him play.
Oh, man. I mean, Ted is just the best. And I used to say to Bethany, you know, watching Ted play drums is like he's just spreading butter on brick. It's so smooth.
Yes.
What he's actually playing is full on, you know, rock. You know.
Well, Graham,
yes.
Looking forward to see you again in Montreal, Canada.
All right.
From NAMM 2019,
yay!
Mr. Graham Bonnet.
Jimmy K here, Metal Voice. Look at this. The Metal Voice shirts are now on sale. Just go to the video description to find out on how you can purchase one.